to make something in Blender today. There we go, we're gonna open up. Today I'm gonna open up Blender and I'm gonna just gonna make a little dinosaur from it. Just a little dinosaur. Yeah. Oh. Oh, now it came. This is Blender 2.93.1 or 2.93. Does not matter. Okay, so I'm just gonna make a little dinosaur. This is Blender. This is the camera. This is the lightning. Light. This is just a light. I can't pronounce light. I'm not good at English. Okay, sorry. It's not my fault. Okay, so I'm just gonna... Pressing on E, I press E, and then I have this tool to stretch out. Okay, stretch. Stretch! Oh, I missed. And if you like this video, you can subscribe. That's very cool. Yeah, cool. Just gonna hold shift and then I'm gonna select these three faces and then I'm gonna extrude them. Just to make cool. There you go. And again extrude. Select all of these three faces and then I'm gonna extrude them just like that. Now I'm just gonna click. This is going to be our neck, the dinosaur. My neck. This part for the face. Ah, it looks like a donkey. But it'll work. It's not a big problem. And you can just comment down below what content should I make. I really like, you know, making Blender tutorials. So if you like this, so you know, it's good. Yeah, you can just comment down below. You should make Blender tutorials. And I'm also going to be creating a storytelling channel, but that'll be another, yeah, that'll be another channel. I'll create it, like, it'll come, no need to wait. Okay, it's just so I'm also going to be telling about how to create 2D animations. Also, I'm gonna be also telling how to create 2D animations, because that's cool if you want to know how to create 2D animation. Like in Blender also you can create 2D animations, that's not a big problem, but I'm also going to tell how to create them in a next video. And I've also created many tutorials, but I don't speak in the tutorials, so you know, it's when you don't speak, people think you're just a robot. That's what I think. Anyway, if you're liking this, subscribe, please. Nah, I'm just kidding, it's your choice. Now we have this donkey thing, and I'm just gonna click for the tail. Click E to extrude it, and there you go, you have a tail. Now we have, yeah, now I guess now we just need to go in object mode. Click on this little, you know, tool. It's known as modifier properties. You go and add modifier. You just go down and then you go in subdivision surface. And you click on that. And now you have a... Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god, what is this? Oh, what is this? Oh my god, there's a gap. Ah. I have to the gap, what's the gap with it? So funny. Okay, we can just fix this. There's a gap. It's gonna. No, don't worry. This is. I'm a professional. What am I doing? I know what I'm doing. Just please don't. Please don't comment something bad. I'm a professional, okay? Just gonna make a good render scene. And. Yeah! And that's it. Now it looks perfect. Look at that. It's perfect. The gap. No, it does not matter, okay? I'm a beginner. Let me just see if I sculpt it. It is not sculpt, but there you have it. You made a dinosaur with a very big gap. It's not my fault. I'm a beginner. But there'll be more videos coming soon. Good ones. Now I'm just gonna go and end this record. And hopefully I'm just gonna learn how to be good at Blender. Bye, if you like this. Subscribe, please. Bye.